I know earlier she told you Christina was coming up, but you guys aren't ready for her yet, so you're gonna have to wait. I went to LA recently to get a tattoo, and LA is fucking wild, man. I got hit on by like 3 pedophiles, which is a good night, because normally it's 1 or 2. So, I was pretty happy with that. I was walking down the street, one of them came up in his 98 Ford Transit. That's a white van, in case you didn't know. He said, "Hey, little buddy, do you want some candy?" And I fucking love candy, so I was like, "Absolutely." I turned to look at him, and he saw my face, and he said, "Can I see your ID first?" So I'm getting carted by this predator, and he sees I'm 21, he's like, "Get the fuck out of here." He throws me my ID, drives off. No Kit Kats, right? That sucks. Yeah, LA is crazy. I normally spend more time in San Diego, mainly Hillcrest, because that's like dick on demand for me. Shit is awesome. Especially these days with like the internet, right? Because I have like Grindr. Grindr is like Domino's for gay blowjobs. It's amazing. I love it. It's still kind of hard for me though, because I'm kind of picky. Like, I'm really into big, masculine white guys, which is a poor demographic of straight people, because they don't do well with getting hit on by gay men. I was at a bar one time and I saw this guy that I thought was hot, and I was like, "Fuck it, I'm just gonna go for it." Stood up straight, walked over to him confidently, put my hand on the stool that was next to him, slipped, regained composure, and I hit him with my classic one-liner. I said, "Hey man, you suck dick too, or what's happening?" He said, "What the fuck did you just say to me?" I was like, "Alright, cool man, come back, see you later." I went on a date with this guy, and he asked me to go to his church with him. And I said, "What? Absolutely. That sounds like nothing could go wrong." It wouldn't have been bad if it wasn't for the fact that nobody else there knew we were on a date. We walked in and this older lady saw us. She said, "Are you another one of Brian's friends?" And I said, "Another? This is a regular place for Brian to take his dates?" Jesus. Sorry, wrong. I shouldn't have said that here. She asked me if I was a believer, and I said, "Well, I don't really know how like flowers and shit work, so I can't really give credit to anybody else except, you know, God, I guess. I do believe in God, I just don't like associating myself with like a specific denomination, just because you meet two different people who say they're Christians, and they have way different opinions on things. Like, you'll meet one guy, he's like, 'Yeah, man, God's all about love and acceptance, and that's the whole point of Christianity.' And you're like, 'Wow, that's an incredible message.' Then you meet another guy that's like, 'No. If you're looking at another man's dick, like, God's gonna strike you with lightning right there. You're gonna express shit to hell, buddy.' You guys are in the same group of people? Alright. That's how it is with everything, though, you know? Like, you meet any group of people and they have different opinions. Like Republicans, for example, like there are Republicans out there that are like, "Yeah, I just have more right-wing views on like foreign policy and, you know, our economy and stuff, and it's okay to have a different opinion." But then you meet other people that are like, "No, we're building a wall. And if you're not white, grab a break, dude." That's all I have. Thank you guys very much.